Hey there! I wasn't sure if you knew this, but it's like 2012. Ew. That means I graduated high school like 7 years ago. I'm like old enough to be your grandma. Disgusting. Just like everybody else today, I'm telling you about my New Year's resolutions. Now, mine I think might be a little bit different than other people's because I have made resolutions like for myself, and then I've made resolutions for you guys. My resolutions for me are to like lose weight and like be happy with who I am and uplifting stuff. And my second one is to actually make myself be in a more positive attitude. Every once in a while, everybody has bad days, but like when I have a bad day, I have like a bad week, which turns into like a bad month, okay? And that's not fun, and I really don't like that about myself. So that's something that I want to change. Being a go-getter. No. Anyways, and then my resolution to you guys is to be more interactive with you, because I feel like that's kind of important when you're on the internet and you have like a social life on the internet. You have to be social. I haven't not been social, but I don't think that I've been as social as I could have been, like not talking a tinge. So that's my resolution to you guys, and I'm going to make more videos where I'm like talking to you guys about stuff. And so, yeah, in November it was kind of up in the air if I was gonna continue on YouTube, and I've decided that I'm going to. And you guys are just like along for the ride. Like, hey, baby, let's go for a ride. And I'm like, okay. Really, it's not like that because that was creepy. Anyways, I hope that you guys had a good New Year's. I would love to know what your resolutions are. So, I think that your guys' resolutions to me should be, I'm gonna comment on every single one of your videos. Because you've never asked for me to comment, so I'm just gonna do it. And that's how you talk. So, thank you.